Mbarara City has 11,311 total parish development model beneficiaries with 337 households. Today, the parish development model program was launched at the mayor's garden in Mbarara.
If you said you have a flushing toilet, please, you don't qualify. This is just 1 million.
The resident city commissioner, Colonel James Mwesije, while giving his speech as the guest of honor, warned parish chiefs and town agents against sabotaging the implementation exercise due to the lack of allowance component of the program.
Program which we have zero allowance, bagenda mpora. Kando bagenda mpora.
Colonel Mwesije warned that those who fail the project will face the law. He asked the leaders of Mbarara City and the coordinators of PDM to ensure that they distribute the remaining 800 million shillings within 2 weeks, or the police will pay them a visit.
Zarenga, mwetwara polisi, baba chajinge. Yes.
This money is not meant for them to go and use it on personal things like clothes, like paying school fees, but it is also to be used in areas of generating other incomes outside what they have got.
On why the 7 wards out of 23 in Mbarara City missed out, Dr. Moses Amanyire, the coordinator of PDM for Mbarara City, had this to say.
PDM is for 39%. We cannot all qualify. If you say you have a car, you don't qualify. If you have 12 cars, what do you want 1 million for?
Some of the beneficiaries also spoke out. The 152 million shillings, which was launched today, is to benefit 172 beneficiaries in Mbarara City. 16 circles received the money. Report by Adolf Ayureka for the news.